I'm asking about the movies.
About which movie? This movie?
This movie.
How do you feel about this movie?
Yes, like something like that. And,
okay.
And yeah. How, what makes you make this decision to join this movie?
Okay.
We can talk about that.
All right. So let's do like one by one. We cannot do so many together.
You can maybe bring a chair and you can be
outside
there or whatever.
All right. I'm sitting here.
Yeah.
When I came to Hong Kong 10 years ago, I used English because I can't speak Cantonese.
You were born in Hong Kong?
Yes. No, I'm not born in Hong Kong.
Where were you?
I'm born in mainland China, Fujian.
Where? Middle.
It's very near from here.
Okay.
Yes. And when I came to Hong Kong, I speak English because I can't speak Cantonese. Cantonese and Mandarin is two different languages.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes. And then I learn Cantonese, and so my English so poor. It's long time. No speak
mm-hmm.
English.
Yeah.
So I try.
Yeah, but you're doing well. You just need practice.
Yes,
more practice, you know.
Yes.
I mean, you know, you have the basics.
And you know? I arrived here just yesterday.
Oh yeah.
Yes, and maybe because I thought maybe several days later I will have this interview.
Uh huh.
Yes. If I know it, I will.
What are you going to do with the interview? Where is it going to go? Television?
What?
The interview.
Television and internet.
In Hong Kong? Or here?
In Hong Kong and mainland China.
Uh-huh.
Because it's a documentary about this film.
Oh,
so we will,
okay. What's it? You're part of the documentary?
Yes.
Making all these people?
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes. So it's kind of like...
Yeah.